see a lot of couples in the crowd tonight. But he's got an ex that still wants him back.